Okay, Zeke. Think I found it.
All right. Now, somehow Militia managed to isolate that transformer from the rest of them over in Ascension Parish.
Oh, maybe I could bridge this one to the next one. All right, Zeke. I got the next transformer going.
Good. Get on over to it pronto. It'll take a while for the voltage to build. Unless you're sure to try to shut that thing down before the relays reset the condenser.
Really? Relays reset the condenser?
Hey, man. You in college prep? I took shop classes. So, who's the dummy now?
Well, I hate being off the grid. Makes me, I don't know, thirsty.
Careful.
One down, two to go. Hey, how's Quo doing?
It's weird, man. Her skin's as cold as a dead man's balloon knot. If I wasn't watching her breathe, I'd swear she was dead.
You don't sound too worried.
Actually, man, reminds me of taking care of you, Blasting Empire. But, me and Trish were worried sick for nothing.
Yeah, Trish should have been worried. He got her killed.
Fellas.
Finally. So, Zeke, you really think Quo might have powers? You think she might be like I was after the blast?
I don't know, man. Maybe. Hey, I'm sorry to have brought up Trish like that out of nowhere. I know it's a sore subject.
It's fine. I live with my mistakes. Oh yeah, there we go.